ready? The Timmins Economic Development Corporation accepts the Ice Bucket Challenge from the nomination from the Timmins Chamber of Commerce.
Yes.
We'd like to nominate the Venture Center, the Ministry of Northern Development of Mines, regional advisors in the Timmins office, and our colleagues in 1DC. So on the count of three, one, two, three.